Hey guys, this is Renee from Tennis Express. The US Open is just around the corner and I'm here with a sneak peek into what Grigor Dimitrov is sporting during the fourth and final Grand Slam of the year. The 28-year-old Bulgarian, who just 2 years ago reached a career-high ranking of world number 3, is looking to turn around his season by making a deep run in New York City. So what does Nike have in store for Grigor's New York campaign? Let's find out. First up is the New York Court Advantage Polo in Psychic Purple. As you can see, it makes a strong statement. Equal parts classy and edgy, this polo features a traditional ribbed fold-over collar, cuffs, and a two-button placket, but also an unconventional brick-like pattern under the bold purple, black, and white. Definitely a nod to the tournament's urban setting. The open knit fabric and dry fit technology keeps this top super soft and breathable, while the slimmer fit contours the body without limiting motion. Next is the New York Court Flex Ace Tennis Short in Off-Noir. Lightweight stretch meets dry comfort thanks to the premium stretch woven fabric, deep side pockets, and an elastic mesh-lined drawstring waistband. We love the fabric's unique all-over print, which was inspired by the quick-fill graffiti technique you can find around New York City. For warm-ups and cool-downs, Dimitrov will wear the Nike New York Court short-sleeve tennis top and matching Slam Team tennis pant. Inspired by basketball, the top features snap button closures, a fold-over collar, and New York graphics that offer up some fun styling opportunities. The pants have tearaway snaps down the sides, a thick, stretchy waistband, and are made with a soft knit fabric, so they're extra comfortable. On his feet, Dimitrov will be wearing the Nike Men's Air Zoom Vapor 10 shoes in multicolor and black. These incredibly popular shoes are known for being lightweight yet supportive with a low-profile responsiveness that's loved by the pros. So that's it, Dimitrov's kit for the US Open. We dig it, do you? Check out more of his gear at tennisexpress.com and let us know what you think in the comments section below. Also, don't forget to subscribe for all things tennis related. I'm Renee, and I'll see you next time.